so many cars come in here, or maybe even vans or small lorries. I should know what that says, so I'll take a couple of pictures later. Here we go. That's got like a pit for a garage, so they can work underneath the car. So it's possible that at one point there were a garage in here. Someone on the other side of that wall, but someone's been looking down the road, so let's see if we can stop some cement. Well, at the front wall. Right, so this is the last wee bit before I stop filming. It's going to be hard to get this into perspective because it's quite a size. And it's on the outward facing wall here, so let's see if